Virus playing Zerg. 4859. Why are you triggered, dude? Buck Nutty. What up, buddy? How you doing, my dude? CC's late. Fuck. I don't know if I can block this. Might be too late already. It's so satisfying, even though I know it might not even be worth it. Shit, dude, I'm gonna get the next one too. There it is. Oh! Cheeky, cheeky. Have I not been building workers this entire time? Did I unhockey that command center? 3:30 is in a sec, so I'm gonna get a chance to see what's up. I was clicking S, like I would have had the macro. Yeah, I'm short, I think. I think I accidentally clicked it earlier, but didn't think anything of it. Like, I clicked the actual thing here. Maybe not, actually. Looks like things have lined up pretty well. Not gonna lie. What's up, Guildsman? Twitch Prime. Appreciate it, buddy. I think that's a full wall. Or is that a jugger wall? What do we think? Yep, jugger wall. Good now, though. Oh, yeah? And how is that? Is he as good looking in real life as he is on stream or what? Yeah, I mean, Nate is super chill, man. Fuck! So I'm Gold League. And this is my first day of StarCraft 2. It's pretty good for my first day, actually. I'm not gonna lie. You guys are a bunch of fucks. Welcome, man. First time here. We'll coach you through what you gotta do. First, you gotta build workers. I've almost been content for that series a couple times. The rumor on the street is that Vibe bitched out and isn't playing Terran anymore. He gave up. Is this true? That's what I heard. No. No, he didn't. He got stuck. I beat his Zerg recently too, but I don't think I could beat him right now. I'd probably lose to everything but his Terran at the moment. I played a really good game when I beat his Zerg. I'm not gonna lie. I was like one of my better games recently. Felt really good about that game. And then I just dropped off the face of planet fucking Earth, so. Thank you. Get the fuck out of the way, dude. Why are we stuck here exactly?
Talk to me. Who wants some?
No, that's my fault. But obviously, if you're watching, you know that. Can't really complain about mutas there when it's 110%. My fault. Oh my god, he literally walked out on it when it was so close. Oh my god, Queens. Can we kill the fucking Ultralisk? Thank you. I don't want to move. I guess I can send a few. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to move. I don't know if it's a possibility here. I don't know how fucked I am. But Transfuse is good. Even in its nerf state. Not enough minerals. Okay. Well, I have. All right. Tell me I have confessive. I don't. Oh, I do. Oh, really? Drilling Moon. Titus! Oh, nice. A tier one sub. It's the best kind of sub. Wait. Additional supply. I'm not gonna be able to save that. You know, I had visions of that working out way better with the Thors versus the Broods than it did. But then I remembered that, like, the Thor gets tanked for. Oh my god. Honestly, that wasn't that bad, though. Whoever this is way too few drones, I think. Oh my god. Well, there's the throw. That's it. We found it. Son of a fucking bitch, man. That's how it ends. I knew that was either gonna win the game or lose the game right there. And I risked it all. I just bet against myself and I threw. I think that's it, man. I'm gonna need a fucking miracle, dude. There's no goddamn way, actually. No, it's not happening. Nah. I don't believe. So what's our goal here? Because he has one mining base. We have no mining bases. Is there a path to victory? I can't say that there is. I can't say that there is. Alright. That fucking mine is gonna go down in my memory as the worst thing to happen to me this month. Like, what do you even do unironically from this point in the game? Like, be real. At least one dude kill something. Fuck. 4880. GG, I guess. Yeah, I'm gonna highlight that. That's like the power of the mind right there. You're like, what can the mind do? It's not what the mind can do for you. It's what the mind can do to you. That's the mind's true potential. That's why Blizzard put it there. See, it wasn't enough that the other race is all fuck Terran. Terran needs to fuck Terran. Yes, yes. Oh, this makes so much sense.